Kathleen walked through the front door of 76 shortly after midnight. The rain had ceased and the air was humid and close. She sat on the stairs to remove her shoes. Her feet were tired, hot and swollen from dancing and walking. She placed her shoes on the rack, leant back with a sigh, wiped the sticky hair from her brow, and took a cigarette from her waistcoat pocket. Retrieving the matches from her jacket, she struck one that lit the dark hallway. ¶¶